time, and time to get honest. The reason why Jen Stacy's not here is because she thought it would be too difficult to say goodbye to Rachel.
You think so?
So she went on a cruise.
Just read the script, Greg.
So, anyhow, we've talked a lot about it. Today's Rachel's last day. And for 4 years now, 4 years, she has been a pillar on this very broadcast. She's been the face of our More Explore segment for so many years, and you've all welcomed her into your homes every single morning as she showcases all the incredible and fun things Southwest Florida has to offer.
From checking out all the activities you can do on the water, like she did this morning.
Yeah.
To the amazing restaurants, to even some trips to Universal, Busch Gardens, Key West. Rachel has seen all, but now it's time for her next adventure.
And so before Rachel goes to Australia, which let me say is the most Rachel thing I've ever heard, we want to take a look back at all of her amazing times as well as give thanks to all the amazing things that she has done for us here in Southwest Florida.
Rachel, I just wanted to thank you for making More Explorers the just amazing segment it is. Thank you for bringing such positivity, such energy to the segment each and every day.
I'm feeling like a queen bee this morning.
I think I speak for all of our viewers, all of Southwest Florida, when I say I'm going to very much miss seeing your smiling face every morning here on ABC7.
Rachel, what do I say? It took us three tries to finally find you, the perfect person to do More Explorers. You are a walking ray of sunshine. Each and every morning you bring it, you bring smiles. You've never shown up once without a great story or a great thing to show off. And people love you. We not only love you, but the entire community loves you. You've made such an impact. I am so sad to see you go. I'm going to miss our days, let's just say, imbibing at various Cape Coral establishments, our laughs and our good times. Best of luck to you. I'm so excited for you, and I can't wait to see what the future holds.
I am going to miss you so much, Rachel, more than I could ever explain. But I'm so proud of you, so excited for you, and just so grateful for our time here in Southwest Florida together. You really made this place feel like home for me when you moved here shortly after I did, and Southwest Florida won't be the same without you. We'll miss you. I love you.
Rachel, you have been fantastic on More in the Morning and have done such a wonderful job with More Explorers. I am so proud of you and how far you've come and how great you are with everything. So thank you so much for all of your time here in Southwest Florida, and I can't wait to see what the future holds for you.
To give you guys one last update.
Rachel, I know you're probably hating me right now, but I couldn't let you leave without showing you how much we love you. You've been an incredible work partner and an even better friend. I'm going to miss our early morning chats, and I'm so glad I had the chance to be a part of More Explorers with you. Love you.
Trying to make your way over to us.
Hey, Rachel, this is Noonan. I always had such a great time working with you during the mornings. I'm going to miss you, and I can't wait to hear about all of your many new adventures.
Hey, Rachel, the last couple years have been a wild and crazy adventure, but you're about to go on your biggest one yet. We want to wish you the absolute best of time as you travel across the globe in search of your next big adventure. We know you'll do big things, and we can't wait to hear all about them.
Oh, my gosh, wow. She's.
Hey, Rachel, it's Victor from Busch Gardens. I wanted to take a minute to wish you all the best on this new adventure, and thank you again for all the wonderful memories on all of the fun shoots that we've had over the past 3 years.
Hey, Rachel from Crazy Dingo. We will miss having beers with you at 5 a.m. and those early morning interviews at the farm. When you are in the land down under and you hear Dingo, I hope you think of us over at Crazy Dingo in Fort Myers.
Oh, my God.
We'll miss you.
Oh,
wish you the best.
Oh.
Cheers.
Hi, Rachel. This is Laura Mickler, your master control supervisor on NBC and ABC. I just want to wish you all the best in your move to Australia. It's been an utmost pleasure working with you, and thank you for all the food you brought back for the crew.
I heard Greg say it earlier this morning.
Rachel, there are no words to express how much we are going to miss you. You are such a great talent. You're fun. You're free-spirited. I wish you all of the best in your future endeavors. You're going on life's grandest adventure. You're getting married. You're moving to the other side of the world. There are so many positive things in your future. We love you so much. We're going to miss you so much. And we really hope you come back to Southwest Florida someday and pay us a visit. Good luck. We love you.
I'm hanging out with Norman Love.
Well, Rach, you might be the most envied person in the newsroom. You had the job everybody wanted, but nobody could have. That's because, well, nobody could do it as well as you. So to the face of Southwest Florida, I'll miss you, your infectious smile, and of course, all the yummy leftovers you would always leave in the conference room. All the best, Sarah.
Rachel, first of all, I'm so upset with you for leaving me, but I am so happy for you. This is going to be such a great adventure. I'm going to miss you so much. You've been an integral part, I think, of ABC7's War in the Morning and of this entire station. Love you so much, my friend. Bon voyage, as they say in France, I think.
No! Is this a party foul?
Rachel, it's Mercedes. I am so excited for this new journey that you're about to take on. It's seriously a dream come true. I hope that you just fully absorb this new journey and just soak in all the memories that you're about to make. And I hope you document it because I want to follow this new adventure of yours. Wishing you all the best and many blessings to you and your fiance.
Hi, Rachel. It's Allison. I just know anyone that has that much fun on a 3 a.m. shift every day is going to have so much fun anywhere they go. And I'm so excited to see what this next step and this next journey brings for you. It's been so good having you here. Your energy is going to be missed. Your smile is going to be missed. And I just can't wait to see what you do next.
Your brains, your smile, and the sunshine that radiates off of you will be missed here at ABC7 and in Southwest Florida, but that's exactly why we wanted to thank you for everything you've done for our community and all those around you. Just don't forget us little people when you make it big. We love you.
Hey, Rachel, this is Sean. I can't wait to follow all the fun adventures in store for you. You have a big heart. You've been nothing but kind. And you will be missed.
Rachel, cameraman Cody, you know I'm so damn proud of you, girl. We've been through a lot of adventures together, doing some crazy stuff, riding alligators, me sneaking into haunted houses early to scheme against you just to scare the you said it live on TV. I'm excited to see the adventures you're going to have in Australia now with Kevin. Again, dude, I'm so proud of you. You deserve everything. Stay in touch.
Hey, Rachel. I still remember where I was when you called to tell me that you'd been offered that job at ABC7. And what a ride it's been for the whole family. We're so proud of what you've accomplished, your experiences and successes in Southwest Florida. And we wish you love and joy in this next adventure. Love you.
Rachel, I love you so much, and I'm so lucky I got to meet such an incredible, free-spirited soul. You have been the absolute light of my last 3 years here in Southwest Florida, and we have a true friendship that I'm always going to hold on to. I'm going to miss all the laughs and amazing moments with my adventure buddies so much, whether that be kayaking around Southwest Florida or just as simple as seeing how much we can eat at all-you-can-eat sushi. They were lifetime memories. I'm so happy you're about to embark on your biggest adventure yet. I'll be cheering you on here, on this one and the next, because I know you're never going to stop exploring. I'll miss you so much, and I'll be crossing every bone in my body for you that you find some fantastic burritos in Australia. I love you so much.
That was originally supposed to be like a 2-minute thing.
Yeah, gosh.
But like everybody,
but everyone loves you.
Everybody wanted to come out and say, I have something to say.
So many good memories down here. How lucky am I to have like such this like community of people that make it so hard to leave. So thank you guys so much.
Thank you. You're the best. We're going to miss you. Remember, you might remember when you made the announcement, you were like, I have something to tell you. It's like 3 months ago. And you said, I'm leaving in December. And I was the first one to go, boom!
It's true.
Boom.
It's true. But you were also the one to be like, I can't wait for the day for you to come back.
Yes.
And it's going to happen. I'm going to come back and see you guys. This isn't the end, right? I hate goodbyes. I'm going to see you again.
You could send us like reports from Australia. Like,
okay.
What's going on over there?
Yeah. Facebook Lives are not done yet. We'll do Facebook Live from Australia.
Sounds good to me.
I love you guys so much. You said a bad word on TV.
I never do that. What are you talking about?
Deja, you have to get over here too.
Yes. Come on.
Thank you guys so much.
Everybody can come on out.
And everyone at home. Yeah, everyone come out. Ryan, you too. Jesslyn, the whole gang's here.
Get out here.
Thank you guys so much for making Southwest Florida be, you know, the amazing place it is.
Step into the light.
Yeah. Yeah, everyone. Yeah, we love you guys. Thank you so much for everything.
We'll miss you like crazy.
I'll miss you too.
Yeah. Gives me an excuse to go to Australia.
There you go. Everyone, come on.
As if you needed one.
Well,
yeah.
Good stuff. Buy me a beer today?
Yes, I got you.
All right, perfect.
Yeah. Come on.
See you there.
I was going to say, I mean, we're going to be out drinking beer in a minute.
Well, that's true.
All right, good stuff. Rachel, we love you.
Love you.
You guys have a good weekend.